far away, hidden from the eyes of daylight, there are watchers in the skies. That was written by Euripides in the Bacchae around 406 BC. As children, we fear the dark. Anything might be out there. The unknown troubles us. Ironically, it's our fate to live in the dark. This unexpected finding of science is only about 3 centuries old. Head out from the Earth in any direction you choose. And after an initial flash of blue and a longer wait while the sun fades, you are surrounded by blackness, punctuated only here and there by the faint and distant stars.